school and elementary English in the morning. My voice is going to sound a little bit funny today because I got a cold, but I'll do as best as I can. Today, we're not going to teach you any new words. We're not going to do a funny dance or anything like that. We're going to do a drawing. What's a drawing? Huh? One more time. Hey, drawing is 画图, 正在画图, but another meaning of drawing is picking names out of a box. 从箱子里面抽出名字, 那叫什么?
抽奖。
抽奖, 所以 drawing 是绘画图, 也是抽奖的意思。 So here we have our other teachers, and if you guys want to come up here. And everybody here, please sit down. And first we'll have the principal draw names from grade four, fourth grade.
The 小朋友是四年九班魏逢君九号，请掌声鼓励。好，请上台。第二位是四年一班陈，十八号小朋友，四年二班第三位，四年二班十九号。 第四位四年八班三十号，最后一位四年级小朋友是四年一班二十六号 Lucy。好，请这五位小朋友四年级起上台。 四年五班十三号，四年八班三十号，四年八班二十九号，四年六班六号，四年三班二十六号，四年三班二十四号。好，请这十位小朋友上台。 好，接下来是五年级小朋友，五年九班十号，五年七班五号，五年九班十号，五年三班八号，五年八班十五号，五年九班二十七号。 五年七班八号，五年十班二十四号，五年五班十四号，五年五班七号，请这十位得奖的五年级小朋友上台。好，最后是六年级的得奖小朋友，六年三班三十号，六年九班二十六号。 六年三班二十五号，六年七班二十九号，六年四班十九号，六年二班十一号，六年一班二十七号，六年四班二十九号。 最后一位是六年三班十四号，请这十位。哦，对不起，是六年三班四号。